Hi folks, Eric Pettigrew with RE/MAX SoSure Realty. Welcome to FYI Friday. Listen, when I'm doing a transaction and a purchasing of a property with some clients, we always come across HST. Is it HST applicable or not? And virtually, if it's a resale property, residential, then the chances are that there will be HST applicable on that is slim to none. Now, if it's a commercial, or if it's been a rental income property and the owners had been claiming HST, then a portion of that or the entire amount could be applicable for HST. So just wanted to let you know about HST.